I used to fight with my ex all the time. She was mad I didn't cry during the breakup. She's like, you're not crying during this breakup, but you cried during that Magic Johnson documentary. Maybe that should show you how out of touch with reality she is, that she thinks she's in the same inspiration category as the greatest point guard that ever played the game. That guy played in the All-Star game with HIV. She wouldn't f*** me when she had a headache, all right?